At 8 weeks, the embryonic tail is visible. As the gastrointestinal system develops, the intestines move temporarily into the umbilical cord for more space to grow. The embryo starts twitching and moving its limbs uncontrollably. Its wrists, knees, elbows, fingers, and toes are distinct and noticeable. The embryo appears to have its eyes open until its eyelids develop.